This is for the young lady that requests this Indiana funk. Y'all be safe going back. Thank y'all for coming. Appreciate it. Well, I was a highwayman. Along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many young men lost their Bibles to my trade. Y'all make some noise for the young man putting money in the tip jar. Appreciate you, brother. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I'm still alive. I was a sailor, yeah, I was born upon the tide, and where the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft and furled the mainsail in a glow. And when the oars broke off, they said that I got killed, but I'm winning still. Well, I was a dam builder across a river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide. A place called Boulder on the wild Colorado. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound, but I'm still around. I'll always be around and around and around and around and around. I'll fly starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again. Thank you. Hey, Miss Abby. Abby Adams. Abby Adams. Where are you? Come up here, sweetheart. Alright, folks, I got a special guest here tonight. Probably one of the best singers I've ever heard in my life. So y'all make some noise for Miss Abby Adams from Lebanon, Kentucky. Come on. Yeah. Yeah, we're going to. She doesn't need to get dehydrated. So, that was awesome. Y'all make some noise for her again. Come on. That was awesome.
Long neck, eyes
takes one hand. Count the things I can count on. I ain't much, man. They never let me down. Actually, that line is, but I got one hand gripping down on a cold wall. It's coming back to me now. As long as ice cold beer never left my heart, like diamond rings and football teams are torn to spoil apart, like a neon dream that just dawned on me, the bars and this guitar. Long neck ice cold beer never broke my heart. That's for you, Ryan. Thank y'all. Y'all be sure to take care of the awesome Miss Crystal and the rest of the waitresses and bartenders tonight. They're working so hard to take care of you. I also got a tip jar, a gas money jar right up here. So, all y'all make some noise for the awesome young man, Putin. Oh, he doesn't have one too many. Come on, you can do it, you can do it. Yes, all right. Thank you for putting money in the tip jar, brother. Greatly appreciate it. I almost got enough to get home tonight, y'all. So, hey, anything helps. I need new strings anyway, so I would greatly appreciate it. I need a new G string for this thing specifically. It's about to snap any minute, so... Oh, I would prefer it be new, unused. Anyway. Thank you, Trish. I just drew a blank because of you. What do you want to hear? What do you want to hear? I'll do one, then I'll do that one. Miss Crystal, I know you're busy, sweetheart. I need your attention real quick, okay? Now, y'all, a bartender puts up with a lot of crap. Bless her heart. So, I got a song just for you, sweetheart. Anytime you're having a bad day, dealing with all kinds of craziness, just remember that your old buddy Sticktight sang the song for you, okay? Now, I know you're working hard, but if you can, try to get the right brain dialed in and the left brain do your task, okay? Because I want you to hear the words to this. Great. This song's for you. It's a song we all can relate to. It's about the basic, deep down human emotions that we all feel inside. This is for you, Crystal. Well, have you ever had one of those days where nothing goes right? Your wife starts complaining about whatever it was she was complaining about last night. So you escape into the bathroom just to sit there on your throne. And just when you finish your business, the toilet paper's gone. Well, it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day, so you better get off my back. You might get cold cocked if you cross my path, 'cause it's a great day for me to whip somebody's ass. That's right. When I was running late for work, I poured my coffee to go, and just before I had a flat tire, I spilt it all over my clothes. But when the highway patrolman pulled up, I thought help was on the way. But when he saw the tire tool in my hand, he shot me with pepper spray. Now it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day, So you better get off Crystal's back. You might get cold cocked if you cross my path. You know why? Cause it's a great day for Crystal to whip somebody's ass. Now Crystal, you'll like this part, okay? Check this out. When I finally showed up for work, I was 15 minutes late. I told my boss about the flat tire, but he fired me anyway. So here I sit out in the parking lot, just waiting by his Corvette. I'm gonna give him a goodbye present that he never will forget. Cause it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. It's a bad day, so you better get off my back. You might get cold cocked if you cross my path. Cause it's a great day for what, y'all? For me to
somebody's ass.
Said it's a great day. I can't hear you one more. For me to
somebody's ass.
Said it's a great day for me to whoop somebody's ass. As for Crystal, thank you. All right, where's Miss Beth at?
She went to fart.
All right.
Just let her rip.
I'm gonna change that Brad Paisley song, Waiting on a Woman, to Waiting on Beth. Speaking of which, hey Beth, how you doing, sweetheart? Good to see you. Come on up here. I got a song just for you. Hang on a minute. Hang on. Just for you. We were talking, did your head swell up? We were saying so much good things about you, how awesome you are, and really, you really are. Hey, he done a lot of bragging on you. He did. I got a lot of witnesses here. So here's a song just for you. Mr. Tag specifically requested me to do this. He said, being said I didn't play anywhere Valentine's. Here's a late Valentine's Day gift to you. You can pay me later. Beth, I hear you calling, but can't come home right now. Me and Ryan's out shooting shit, but we just can't find the word. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Them rabbit hounds are calling. Beth, what can I do? You say you feel so empty that our house just ain't a home. Yeah, I'm always somewhere else, while you're always with Belle at home. Just a few more hours, and I'll be right home to you. I think I hear them calling. Oh, Beth, what can I do? Beth, what can I do? Beth, I know you're lonely, and I hope you and the chickens will be alright. Cause me and Ryan and Trish will be shooting shit all night. Yeah, all night.
Woo!
Folks, I do not own the rights to that song. My big brother wrote it. Y'all make some noise for the young man putting money in the tip jar. Thank you, brother. Appreciate you. He did want me to play yet another song, too. So, yeah. I'll try to be somewhat serious this time. I mean, I was serious the last time, but it was a very true story. You dang right. I know it was.
Yeah, you dang right.
She was a flower for the taking. Yeah, he was a banker from making. Yeah, he swore he'd love her all his life. Bought her a mansion on a mountain with a flower garden and a lot of land. But paradise became her prison. That Georgia banker was a jealous man. Cause every time you talk about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, well, I would walk through hell on Sunday and to keep my rules in paradise. Well, he hired a man to tend the garden, keep an eye on her while he was gone. Some say they ran away together. Some say that gardener left alone. But now the banker is an old man, and the mansion's crumbling down. Yeah, he sits all day in the stairs of the garden. Not a trace of her was in a vine. Cause every time he talk about her, you can see the fire in his eyes. He'd say, well, I would walk through hell on Sunday, then keep my rules in paradise. Now there's a rose out in the garden. It's pretty precious like mine. Well, they say it even rules in the wintertime. And it blooms in the dead of the night. They'll be just fine.
Outside that box now. Outside that box.
I think you ought to record that.
I will.
Yes, she is.
And the chickens. You still got a bedroom full of chickens? Do you? Sweet. Got new ones. Awesome. I won't repeat that. You have a lot of chickens in your bedroom. Y'all can guess the rest. Beth, I love you.
I do. You're awesome.
You and the dog and the chickens will be alright. I got a few more left. Thank y'all so much. Take care of the bartenders and the waitresses working hard to take care of you this fine evening, because they are so awesome. They are. Absolutely. Two, actually. Y'all be sure to take care of them, tip them. I still got my gas money jar here. I'm at a quarter tank right now, and I might just a little bit shy of being full. So I would greatly appreciate it. Oh, man, y'all make some noise for Tony Royalty. Oh, that'll get me home. Hey.
If that don't get you home, you won't make it.
You're 100% right. Thank you, man.
Thank you. Tony Royalty, when I grow up, I want to be just like you, brother. Yes, I do. Heck yeah. I got big ambitions, brother. I do. Tony, see y'all later. Hey, nice meeting you, Bullet Man. I'm just going to nickname you that. Is that all right? Perfect. That's a compliment. I swear it is. Aaron Hale, thank you for coming out tonight, brother. Good seeing you.
Get out of here!
Abby, sweetheart, thank you for coming. Be safe, all right? All right, we got a sing-along here. So if y'all know the words, just tell me out. Again, let Mackville, Lebanon, Willisburg. Got you here in a minute. Here in a minute. Day after day, I'm more confused. Yet I look toward the light through the pouring rain. The world outside seems so unkind. And at a shame, Lord, give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. Wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Won't you take me?
fruit. Classic Dolby Groove for y'all. Thank you. Appreciate it. Y'all have been awesome. We got one more left in the tank. Thank you. Thank you so much for coming out. Tony Royalty, you are the man, sir. You are the man. Hey, tell him when I grow up, I want to be just like him, all right? Tell him, all right? There you go. He's listening. Appreciate you. Crystal, you're awesome. Thanks for having me, sweetheart. It's been a great time, y'all. Again, check me out on Facebook, Instagram, all the social medias, and follow us at sticktightband.com for where we're going to be at next. Thank you so much for coming out. Y'all help me sing this one. again, my name is Sticktight. Follow me on all social media platforms. Again, thank y'all so much for coming out tonight. Thank you, Mordecai, for having me. Y'all be safe going home tonight. God bless you. We'll see you again soon.